science in the detection and the treatment of coronavirus. What is coronavirus? Coronavirus is a single-stranded positive RNA virus which transmitted with the human contact with each other and caused serious lung diseases in the humans. It names as a severe acute respiratory syndrome 2, SARS-CoV-2. There are four major type of coronavirus. First is alpha, beta, gamma and delta. Human coronavirus found in alpha coronavirus and in beta coronavirus. SARS-CoV-2 belongs to the huge family of viruses and the member of beta coronavirus, which causes a severe acute respiratory syndrome and also cause damage to the nervous system. Here is a demographic data showing that the people in the range of 50 to 59 are more infected people for the coronavirus. After that, this 40 to 49 range, and minimum is for 21 to 39. The vulnerable between females and females, the more are males are vulnerable to this virus. Now, this is the bar graph of diabetic and non-diabetic. The people who are non-diabetic are more infected one, and the mortality we can see for the diabetic people. Here the treatment with the low dose radiation therapy. This is the contribution of material science in the treatment of coronavirus. Here the X-ray rays are used of 30 centigrade to 100 centigrade, that is low dose, to treatment of the coronavirus. X-ray were used in the 20th century for the treatment of severe pneumonia. High radiation dose up to 200 centigrade include the pro-inflammatory properties but and toxicity, while low dose radiation are anti-inflammatory and increase the leukocytes. Leukocytes are the white blood cells which provide the immunity against the any foreign material enters the body. In this case of coronavirus, the leukocyte start decreasing as coronavirus completely multiply in the lungs and cause the severe respiratory diseases. Another, the material science contribution is a low frequency Raman spectroscopy. From Raman spectroscopy, we detect the chemical vibration. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to discuss about the coronavirus and the contribution of material science in the detection and the treatment of coronavirus. What is coronavirus? Coronavirus is a single-stranded positive RNA virus which transmitted with the human contact with each other and caused serious lung diseases in the humans. It names as a severe acute respiratory syndrome 2, SARS-CoV-2. There are four major type of coronavirus. First is alpha, beta, gamma and delta. Human coronavirus found in alpha coronavirus and in beta coronavirus. SARS-CoV-2 belongs to the huge family of viruses and the member of beta coronavirus, which causes a severe acute respiratory syndrome and also cause damage to the nervous system. Here is a demographic data showing that the people in the range of 50 to 59 are more infected people for the coronavirus. After that, this 40 to 49 range, and minimum is for 21 to 39. The vulnerable between females and females, the more are males are vulnerable to this virus. Now, this is the bar graph of diabetic and non-diabetic. The people who are non-diabetic are more infected one, and the mortality we can see for the diabetic people. Here the treatment with the low dose radiation therapy. This is the contribution of material science in the treatment of coronavirus. Here the X-ray rays are used of 30 centigrade to 100 centigrade, that is low dose, to treatment of the coronavirus. X-ray were used in the 20th century for the treatment of severe pneumonia. High radiation dose up to 2200 centigrade include the pro inflammatory properties but and toxicity, while low dose radiation are anti inflammatory and increase the leukocytes. Leukocytes are the white blood cells which provide the immunity against the any foreign body, material enters the body. In this case of coronavirus, the leukocyte start decreasing as coronavirus completely multiply in the lungs and cause the severe respiratory diseases. Another contribution of the material science is low frequency Raman spectroscopy. Raman spectroscopy, we all know that, is used to detect the chemical vibration present, chemical bands present in the material. So a laser is illuminated on the sample of the infected person, which get split into the different frequency. Further, it passes to the lens, which converts the light and then passes through the grating filter, which combine into single frequency, led to the passing of through this light to the grating, and which led to splitting of the light of the different frequency that can be detected by the camera, which connected to the PC and which provide the Raman spectrum. So if these bands match with the bands of the coronavirus, it indicates that the person is the COVID positive. Or if these bands does not match, so we can say that the person is COVID negative. So from this spectroscopy, we can detect the COVID positive and negative. So this is the end of our talk. Thank you guys for listening my video. Please subscribe and like my channel for more updates. Thank you.